Welcome.
Hi.
Hi. What's your name?
Genevieve.
What do you do?
I'm an entertainer. I like making noise.
Making noise. If you won this thing, would this change your life?
Oh, my God. I'm very grateful to be here. My boyfriend and my friend are in the audience, and it's a great opportunity, even if life is difficult sometimes. We can achieve the impossible if we believe in it.
Do you believe you can win this?
I believe.
Wow.
I believe. Make
us believe. Good luck, young lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
You said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Wow.
She could absolutely revolutionize the whole music industry because she did the job of like 50 people. That was wild, no pun intended.
Yes. Did any of you think you would be cheering for something
what
like
do
that
you
today?
Think
like,
of
let's
this?
Be real. That was just so different and so unique. What do you call that? What is your job?
My job is an imitator, comic stand-up, and noisemaker. I wish one day I can do Gizmo and
What?
McGraw. OMG. I was so excited to do this show because I have always had an issue with the fact that I was forced to leave Canada to go do what I wanted to do. My biggest dream is to find something that we haven't seen before. Something that will say, this is this person from Canada. This is a talent. And you know what? This is the moment that it happened for me.